fact. We know you're in bed with Sharia. We know you're in bed with the Muslim Brotherhood.
We don't want to be intimidated by hate. We don't want hatred to ruin a positive event. We love you. We support you, and we love you. It's okay.